Welcome to part 4 of this little sequence of videos. In this video I'm going to try and capture on video all 5 of the infected survivors I've found on this profile. Starting with the one that is outside the shutters in the underground station, Mr. Obelix. So up to the shutters I go. Wait for them to open. There he is. So, time to get the crossbow out. One infected survivor. Dead. Retrieved crossbow bolt. And with that done, it is a case of now return to the safe house. Quickly save the game. And with that done, it's a case now of off the Brick Lane markets. My radar is showing that there are no zombies nearby, so I'll quickly try to get through this door, head towards the supermarket to see if I have an infected survivor outside the supermarket. Yet again, the radar is showing no zombies in front of me. I'll go up the ladder to check to see if there's any that I can't see from down on the ground. I've got a zombie outside the back of the supermarket. So, back down the ladder I go. But as you could have just seen, there is no infected survivor outside the supermarket. So I'll go and kill the lone zombie down over here. One zombie disposed of. Now we'll recover the crossbow bolt. With that, back through this section to go to the other side of Brick Lane Markets, where there should be a nice infected survivor, hopefully, waiting for me. Now that I'm through the door, I'll take a quick look down, see if there's any zombies in the distance. Doesn't look as if there are. I can't spot them, I should say. Scan the walkway, and I have an armoured zombie at the top, so it's sniper's rifle time. One armoured zombie disposed of. Oh, looks as if I have a zombie at the bottom there. And I missed. Very unusual for me to miss with crossbow at this distance. And I missed again. That time I got it. Not too particularly bothered about losing 2 crossbow bolts. Because if the infected survivor is there next to the ambulance, I will get my crossbow bolts back, because he is carrying 9 crossbow bolts. Go and take out this crawler. No loot on it. here we have our infected survivor. Now scanning ahead, and I do have a zombie on top of the ambulance, who I will take out with a crossbow shot. With that done, it's time to get rid of the infected survivor. So quick change of the backpack, and out comes a grenade. Grenade launched. Grenade gone off. One infected survivor blown up. With that done, I can now go and loot him and recover my stock of crossbow bolts and whatever ammunition I need. Now I will head down this little passageway to see if I have a zombie at the bottom here. Get out the SA-80. I have a zombie at the very bottom. One zombie disposed of. Now I head back, and I'll quickly re-loot the infected survivor for your assault rifle ammunition. With that done, it is now a case of heading back towards the manhole cover and back to the safe house. There's the manhole cover. It's a quick trip to the safe house. Now here I will quickly save my game as per usual. With that done, it is now a case of returning the Brick Lane markets. My radar is showing there are three zombies nearby. One is behind the shutters here. There's one in the passageway leading to the supermarket. And the third is in the little area to the left of the supermarket at the very bottom, waiting for a door to open first. With that done, I can get rid of the one in the passageway. There he is. Or she, I should say. My radar is now also showing there is a zombie ahead and to the right of me, underneath the scaffolding, so up the ladder I go. Get out the crossbow. There it is. Scan. And there it was. And as you can see, there's no infected survivor down the bottom outside the supermarket, so it must be on the other side of Brick Lane Markets. Back down the ladder I go. Go through and retrieve the crossbow bolt. Go down, if I can get past the police car, go down and take out the zombie at the bottom here, to the left of me. There it is. one zombie disposed of, yet again. Crossbow bolt retrieved. Now I will leave this little area and go back to the other side of Brick Lane Markets. Get out the cricket bat, because I have a zombie down here. Another crawler, disposed of. Scan of the walkway to reveal one armoured zombie. Can't see anything down at the bottom there. So now it is sniper rifle time. One armoured zombie disposed of. No zombies around here. Sleeping zombie disposed of. And there is our lovely infected survivor. Scanning ahead to see if there's any other zombies and loot. With that done, it is now a case of prepare a grenade. As per usual, take out this zombie. One zombie blown up. Case of looting the infected survivor for grenade and anything else in terms of ammo that I might need. Seems to be full up of ammo at the minute, so I'm alright. Down here we go, only to find a crawler at the bottom. Navigating our way around here, and next port of call is naturally the safe house. Now that I'm back at the safe house, quickly save the game as per usual. With the game saved, I'm now going to head towards the town of London, see if I can find any of the infected survivors that are there. Quick look down the steps, and up the ladder I go. My radar is showing absolutely nothing as of yet. Through here I go. Nothing up there. Nope. No zombies nearby. My radar has just pinged a little red dot, which means there's a zombie on the staircase that leads down to the roof section. Nothing down that particular walkway. Yep, there's a zombie on the staircase. Not quite sure why I'm looking at the sky here. But with that done, it's back through this door and back down the ladder. And return to the safe house. I will now save the game as per usual. With that done, I will now return to the Tower of London. Hope that I run into an infected survivor somewhere. Now that I'm back at the tower, up the ladder I go. And it looks if I have a zombie nearby. I've just seen a red dot on my radar. It is most probably an armored zombie. There it is. Oh dear, we also have an infected survivor. It's pretty awkward. I've just taken a bit more damage, so I'm running out of the way. Let the infected survivor come up towards me. Take one out. ASAP. That's him disposed of. Now I can finish off the armored zombie. There it is. Come on, come. One armoured zombie and one infected survivor killed. Wasn't expecting to have two of them up here. Quickly scanning to see if I can find anything to replenish my health. With that done, it's back through this door, back down the ladder, and return to the safe house as quickly as possible, because I need to replenish my health. One quick save coming up to replenish my health. Health fully restored. With that, I'm now going to head to Brick Lane Markets, hopefully find the infected survivor outside the supermarket. My radar is showing no zombies nearby, so through the door I go. There is, however, a zombie underneath the scaffolding to the right. If I go forward, so up the scaffolding I go, rather up the ladder. No infected survivor outside the supermarket, but one zombie there, so crossbow time. Zombie disposed of. Down the ladder we go. And let's retrieve crossbow bolt. Can't retrieve the crossbow bolt because in fact I haven't reloaded the crossbow. That's done. With that done, I am now going to return to the manhole cover. Rather than going to a safe house, I'm now going to go back to the Tower of London. Now that I am back at the tower, first course of action is to go back up the ladder. and my radar is showing that there is nothing nearby. No red dots at all. So, quick check of the area. Nothing up there. Nothing down there. No red dots to show a zombie on the staircase. So now it is a simple case of going back down towards the manhole cover. Close the door and back down the ladder we go. From here, it is a case of returning back to Brick Lane Markets. My radar has just shown me that I have a zombie the other side of the shutters, i.e. just down there. Just wait for the door to open. Can now go down the passageway towards the supermarket. Yet again, I have a zombie to the right of me, underneath the scaffolding, so up the ladder I go. Out with a crossbow. Quick scan down, see if it's carrying anything. Oh, and there we have the infected survivor outside the safe house. Glad I found it. Get rid of this zombie first. Zombie disposed of. So back down the ladder I go. Naturally retrieve crossbow bolt. Yet again, I have failed to reload a crossbow, so I can't loot it. There, crossbow bolt recovered. Now we can take out this infected survivor that has all the handgun ammo on him. One infected survivor disposed of. Recover a crossbow bolt, and now I can replenish my stock of handgun ammo. With that done, it's back to the manhole cover. Rather than returning to the safe house, I'm now going to go straight back to the town of London. Hopefully this time, now that I'm back, I will run into the other infected survivor that is up here. And again, my radar is showing no zombies nearby. Nothing at all. So, quick check of the roof section. Nothing up there. With that, I'm now basically going to head straight back towards the safe house. Close the door. Down the ladder we go. And immediately return to the safe house. And thus save my game. Now that I'm back at the safe house, obligatory quick save of the game. With that done, it is now back to the tower yet again, and hopefully I will find the other infected survivor. Now that I'm back at the tower, up the ladder I go again. And thankfully my radar is now pinging to show a red dot in the middle section of the Tower of London, which means I have the other infected survivor up there. Nothing in this roof section. Close the door. And I will now head down the ladder and down the steps to the first section of the Tower of London that you come into, the Bloody Tower. No zombies in this particular courtyard. I think I have a zombie or two up there. Yes. Out with the crossbow to get rid of the one directly in front of me. Zombie disposed of. I have two zombies directly ahead of me. On the left is an armoured zombie with a normal zombie on the right. So I will get rid of the one on the right hand side first. And now I can tackle the armoured zombie. Quickly loot this one for the crossbow bolt. And then deal with the armoured zombie, which still hasn't seen me. But I have another zombie beyond the armoured zombie, so I'm now going to take it out with a crossbow. With that done, now hopefully the armoured zombie will spot me. Yep, now it has. One armoured zombie disposed of. Used a few more rounds that I normally do. Now retrieve crossbow bolts that I've used up. There is the other zombie that I need to take out first. With that done, I can go up the steps. I'm now also getting the shotgun out. Quickest way to get rid of the infected survivor. My radar is telling me that I have three zombies nearby. Wait for the prepper to finish talking.
The caretakers used to role play here, dress up in medieval costumes. Come to think of it, you're lucky there aren't any blighters decked out in chainmail.
See if I can take out the first one. There's the infected survivor. Here comes one zombie first. That leaves two left. Here's the infected survivor disposed of. And I have one left in the other section. Now go around and take it out. There it is. One zombie disposed of. No loot. With that done, I can go back, loot the infected survivor for much needed handgun ammo and replenish my shotgun. With that done, I've now got all five of the infected survivors that I've got on this profile on one video. So I'm now going to return to the manhole cover, return to the safe house and save the game. And in part five, I will switch to another profile as there are a couple more infected survivors in some very nice places. So, back at the safe house, I will save the game, and I will see you in part 5, where I have at least another 4 infected survivors waiting for me.